is Grace, and what I want to share today is how much people still do not know about God, and how much it breaks my heart to know that God died for us, but some people still do not believe in Him. And later on, I hope I can go on a mission to preach about the gospel to people who don't know about God.
Amen.
Jesus goes that there are only some of the people who want to hear about God, and some of them will say that our God and their God are the same. And some of the people said they don't know God for the beginning. So I want to pray for them for you.
Amen.
And what I learned from middle school is some people don't really know God. They live in the temple of Israel, and I just want to pray for them that I hope they know God soon, and I hope more people, as missionaries, will come to the country and talk about God to them and tell gospel. And I hope that they do a great job telling the gospel to them.
My name is Tamsin, and what I learned in middle school is that there's a lot of people that don't know God, and that temple themselves, and they believe in other gods, and I hope that more missionaries will go and preach the gospel to them.
Well, my name is Erica, and how long can I tell you? And now my mission has been because of mission school. Because of mission school, I've opened my heart to Christianity. Ever since I was a child, I was excited to preach the gospel, but now I understand I'm not ready to preach the gospel because it's upcoming. And I have to study and remember. And I hope that God will give me strength to keep on with my mission and preach the gospel wherever I go. Can you please? Thank you.